begin tonight with sad news from the University of Arkansas. 19-year-old Garrett Uekman, a Hog football player, was found dead in his dorm room earlier today. John Law starts us off. John, what a sad story.
Yes, redshirt freshman tight end Garrett Uekman, also an Arkansas native. He actually played football at Little Rock Catholic, and the news just came as a shock to everyone on campus. According to a university press release, Uekman was found unresponsive around 11:15 this morning. Then he was taken to Washington County Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead at approximately 12:10. The cause of death is unknown at this time. Now, 4029's Tony Russell is live at the university tonight, where Coach Petrino and Athletic Director Jeff Long spoke on the death of Uekman. Tony.
Yeah, good evening, John. The university officials were very emotional tonight when they made the announcement about the death of Garrett Uekman.
After a win in Little Rock, the University of Arkansas community was shocked by the news of redshirt freshman tight end Garrett Ekman's death Sunday morning in his dorm room.
Garrett Uekman passed away earlier today. As you would expect, his loss is painful and incomprehensible to all of us.
Officials say Uekman was in cardiac arrest when emergency responders arrived at his dorm room. He was later pronounced dead at Washington Regional Hospital.
Garrett was a special member of our family. The team and I were shocked today when we learned of his tragic passing, and the entire football program is grieving his loss.
Sunday afternoon, students, some of them traveling back from the Mississippi State game at War Memorial Stadium, were hearing the news for the first time through Facebook and Twitter.
Shocked, and I'm sad that it had to happen, like, at such a good time in the Razorback football, like, frenzy, so sad.
The timing is just kind of what makes it shocking, really. And, you know, everyone's got other things on their mind, and something like this happens, it just kind of reminds you of, you know, what's important, especially around Thanksgiving.
Last night he was very proud of the win in Little Rock, which came on the same field that he played his high school football on.
Uekman's former coach at Little Rock Catholic says he was a tremendous person.
It was a parent's dream, the kind of kid that any parent would dream to have, a coach's dream, with not only his ability but his passion for the game and the way he treated other people and his teammates.
Truly loved being a Razorback, and he loved and was loved by his teammates.
And university officials announced that student government will be holding a candlelight vigil for everyone in the university community tomorrow night, 8 o'clock at Bud Walton Arena. John, Jay, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Tony.
What a sad story. And to see Jeff Long getting choked up there.
It's hard not to. I mean, 19 years old, that's hard on anybody. And, of course, someone who was obviously well-respected among the football team.
Right.
It just can't make sense of it.
Yeah. And, of course, we'll have more on this coming up later in sports.
Yes.
Thanks, John.